Hey, have you been listening? Are you getting it yet? No, you're not. You're not, because by now, you should all rise and show respect to the Judgment Day. Around here, we don't take any orders. We do what we want to whoever we want. And if any of your precious heroes want to step to us, they'll face nothing but punishment.
I've embraced the movement, and I have enjoyed every single second of it. We are done being everything that you all wanted us to be. I will not be the figure of my mistakes. There is nothing holding me back. Now, it's time for complete and utter eradication.
See, I would listen to my saints of fate, because they don't take names and they don't speak lies. We are at the forefront of something that most of you cannot understand, especially the low-hanging fruit on the evolutionary tree. That is most of you, but there's some of you that are tired of pretending. See, I travel the country, I travel the world, and I see it in your faces. You're angry. And with the state of the world today, who can blame you? So stop being sheep. Join us, join our movement. Grab this bolt of electricity and throw some meaning into your life, some excitement. Here's our mission statement: Judgment Day equals power. So accept this gift or continue to live your purgatory of an existence. You've seen what we've done to your favorites, Liv Morgan, AJ Styles, Finn Balor. And I've seen how this all plays out. More will come to us, more will join. As a matter of fact, my arms are spread wide open to any WWE superstar who wants to join us, who wants to take their career to the next level with my genius guiding their way. It could even be you, AJ Styles. Think about it. More than anyone, you should understand, after everything you've been through, we could use your athleticism, your leadership, your tenacity. AJ, your problem is you try to please everyone else, and I get it. I did too. I used to jump off 20-foot ladders thinking that their adulation would somehow fulfill me. But it didn't. It left me with a body full of broken bones and a career that was over before it should have been. And then where were they? Gone. Join our movement. AJ, it's not too late. We can put the past behind us and you can start climbing onward and upward and join us on top of the mountain. It's a beautiful place to be. So Liv, Finn, AJ, the choice is yours. This has to end. And it can end with you standing by our side or laying at our feet again and again and again. As long as it takes.